What are you trying to tell me? Do you know one of your fog lights is broken, Stella? Walk nice. Be a good girl.
Sort they are.
There you
bears holding a shell.
No, it's not here.
Not a gun shell.
No, it's not here.
Come on then, Cecil.
I know some people crave it, but not me.
My mate's going camping this week.
Going to we're all group like, you know, pop groups and that. I can't remember it. No, no. It's a festival, I think. go. Forget the day when we was walking down. See now. Well,
how much you want?
A very distinctive scent when they've done the scenting on the trees. I've got a really strong whiff of it. I'm not sure why. There's a lot of it. Is an interesting experience because it's when nature's starting to go to sleep and you've got it'll sort of be exciting in a way because what you'll be doing is a bit of effort, you get fruits of your labour if you like, because if you work hard enough you'll find it easier to stay warm and comfortable. Eventually, our house is going to be reliant on that kind of heat more and more. Collect the leaves. cost. Wood. I'll have more money to spend on it. Thank you.